absolute naive kick that Tennessee is just here to cheer on the world's strongest man.
The world's strongest slam gives Henry a touchdown victory. It's Cena up on the barricade. Hey, 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 John, what are you doing? Hey, this is not the next time.
This is him jumping Mike McGillicuddy. Now, who's coming to the ring to face our truth?
And it didn't end there for John Cena as he continued the assault on this Nexus member, McGillicuddy. Well, gave us a little Cena flair here at the end. John Cena would buy a ticket, would actually come to ringside. John Cena showing up live on Monday Night Raw to watch the Nexus and tag team action. But Cena wants to just be a fan.
This is ridiculous. Now, you can find he bought tickets. He's allowed to be there. But he's got no right to jump over the barrier and put his hands on a WWE superstar. I don't care if he's a member of Nexus or not.
He didn't just put his hands on Heath Slater. He delivered an AA to the announcer,
spilled by Soda. And I want you to know that I've called the authorities. I called the cops.